Kevin Flynn. Grid development diary entry number... In there, behind the screen, things are getting intense. The system's evolving. It's way past games now. The programs, they're like people. But that's not the real mind meld. It's the ISOs, man. Isomorphic algorithms. Been 7 years since I discovered the grid and 5 since I found them. I still can't get over it. They just appeared. I didn't write them. No one did. They had their own functions, their own ideas. Free will, man. Try programming that. You can't. The basic programs, the ones I did write, and the ISOs, well, some get along, and some don't. Even my system administrator, Clue, seems different around them. Jalen, one of the leaders of the ISOs, died in the game grids. I think it was murder. And that's where my new system monitor security program comes in. I wrote it to get things under control. Just hope it's not too late to help. Not too late for peace.
Welcome to the grid.
These rogue programs are cause for concern. Their timing is suspect. You see, today marks a historic point for our system. Radia, leader of the ISOs, is being installed as system administrator. Together, she and Clue will shape our system's future. Clue and I have stepped up security system-wide. The untimely death of another ISO leader, and now this strange attack. Have us on high alert. I'll report to Flynn about our little skirmish in the outlands. While I'm gone, I want you to monitor the perimeter. Prevent any unauthorized entry into the area. Be vigilant, program. We have to get to the bottom of this.
Radia asked me to join her. You know Radia, leader of the ISOs, soon to be system administrator?
No entry without proper authorization.
She's expecting me.
But Clue isn't. Since the accident, security has been increased. No entry without proper authorization.
Fine, then I'll get authorization.
She looks determined to get into trouble.
ISOs have equal rights. He created us. not them.
Potential means Basic and ISO need live together in harmony, then that is our mission. We have seen our system grow more than any of us had imagined possible. But we can grow stronger still, so that one day, we may even reach the ultimate goal. Perfection! Brings us to why we're here. Our user, Kevin Flynn, tells us the way to that perfection is with the ISOs. And if he says sharing the system administration with an ISO leader is the next step, I say, let the future begin. I present to you your new ISO co-administrator, Roddy.
Greetings, programs. While I am honored to accept this position on this historic occasion, I do it with a heavy heart. For I was to share this honor with Jalen up until his tragic demise. I wish with all my being he could have been here to witness this great moment. However, we must put aside grief. In the wake of loss, we must push forward for progress. And embrace this new era of cooperation between ISOs and Basics.
Greetings. Your time. Embrace it.
Sever the stage!
So be it. If this is what you want...
Too great.
against the tide, but he will drown it. An insignificance. You cannot change the inevitable.
I think you would have preferred death to this.
Ah, a new type of system monitor. Good timing. Seems I owe you one. A viral attack shouldn't be possible. Perhaps this will give us an answer or two. Clue! What happened? A virus. It infected many. Both ISOs and basics.
Impossible.
You know this system is closed. Nothing gets in without me. And it didn't. It was already here. It evolved from the inside. It seems this Abraxas virus was once an ISO. No way, man. An ISO wouldn't do this. How can we know for sure? By definition, they're unpredictable. They have no directive, no ordained function. They're a flaw. I blame myself. I should have seen this coming. And now their unpredictability has progressed into a form that could jeopardize the entire system. The ISOs aren't flaws. They're as much a part of the grid as you are. Flaws, my apology, I misspoke. I meant deviations. Programs with free will aren't deviations, Clue. They're a miracle. It's my fault you don't get it. I programmed you. Your limits are my doing. Well, that wasn't a knock on you, buddy. It was a knock on me. But let's stay focused on what's important. Eradicating this virus has to be the priority.
Flynn, you should leave the grid. It's an unnecessary risk being here while we resolve the situation.
Right. But I'm not sitting this out, Tron. You tackle it from in here, and I'll see what I can do from the outside.
I'll escort you to the portal. After I get Flynn out, I'll rejoin you and provide assistance. Until then, I need you to track down that virus and maintain surveillance on it.
Am I still to create the perfect system? Yeah?
Down. over here! Hurry, before they see you! Take this, upload it to your disk. Makes it easier to get around.
That was Clue. I saw him. He killed Flynn and Tron. We need to tell somebody. Everybody. They need to know what Clue's done. There's a man who can help us. Zeus. He believes in peace between ISOs and basics. He runs an ISO-friendly club in the city center. He'll know how to get the word out. We should split up. With luck, at least one of us will make it. I'll see you there.
My dear, sweet Cora. It's been far too long.
We need your help, Zeus. Something's happened.
If what has happened is half as dire as your tone,
I'll need a drink.
Libations, oh.
Greetings, Monitor.
He's okay, Zeus. He's with me.
Are you certain? For here, ISOs and basics mingle with abandon. It's the only ISO safe haven in all the city. As you well know, not all approve of such policies. I've heard of the saboteurs that have reared their destructive head of late, and frankly, I like my business. So pardon my caution.
He's on our side, and we need him. Clue's taken over the grid. He must have been planning it for some time. He had soldiers, tanks, who knows what else?
Surely not. How could this happen? Flynn would never allow Clue such reign.
Flynn's dead. Tron, too. Clue killed them.
And you know this How?
We saw him do it.
I see. Matters are dire indeed. And just as I was looking to move downtown. But as luck would have it, I can help.
You have a plan?
Zeus always has a plan. But I urge caution. If Clue can harm a user, his reach knows no bounds. You will need an advantage. Your disc, my dear? You now have full access to the Solar Sailor controls. I'd suggest borrowing one bound for Arza City immediately. Find Radia before Clue does. She can spread the news to the ISO factions faster than anyone, and they will listen to her.
Thank you.
Of course, done. Viva la! Racist. Seems moving day has come a bit sooner than expected.
Haven for ISOs. This is what he wants. Clue's declared war on the ISOs. And with a weapon like that, who will help us? That's one of the guards who killed Tron. Meet me at the dock. Go! Go! Wow, you are good. Come on! Arza City. Isn't it spectacular? Built right on the nexus of every stream of code in the entire system, Radia can tell everyone what we saw from here. The tallest one is the hub. That's where we'll find her.
I heard the user may have been infected by the virus. I hope it's not true.
Attention programs! Report any sightings of this system monitor to the proper authorities immediately. He is suspected of having been infected by the virus and should be considered extremely dangerous.
Seems they're expecting you. Time for a new course. Find a service tunnel. You'll be able to move through the city's subsystem undetected. I'll head topside and meet you at the hub.
I don't trust Clue. There's no need to quarantine all the ISO cities just because the virus might appear.
Over there, it's that rogue system monitor. Don't make eye contact. Has no idea where the user is. The only way she wouldn't sense his energy is if he's really gone.
I can't do this without you, Radia. With Tron and Flynn going down to that virus, it's up to us to keep Flynn's dream of unity alive. But none of that'll matter if this virus isn't stopped.
We will do what we must to preserve the grid, Clue. But we have questions surrounding the demise of Flynn. How did it happen?
A system monitor, gone rogue from infection. He attacked them. I was too late.
A tragedy, truly. How may we assist you?
Thank you. We have to stop the spread of the Abraxas virus before it grows even stronger. Contact the other faction leaders. Have them gather every ISO within their sectors. It will make the eradication of this blight much easier.
Of course. Consider it done.
I knew I could count on you. Well, now I should go. There's much to do. Goodbye, Radia. Together, we'll get through this difficult time. I promise.
You can come out now, Cora. The system monitor. You're the one Clue's looking for? The one responsible for this tragedy?
Clue's lying, Radia. This monitor didn't kill Flynn and Tron. Clue did. We witnessed it.
Did you? Then let us see as well.
Mostly.
Flynn lives.
What?
Tron sacrificed himself to ensure that it was so. Quora, inform the other ISO factions of what you have seen. The truth must be known.
Of course, right away.
Be vigilant. Clue's focus is unwavering and lethal. Avoid him at all costs. More than you can imagine, Quora. Our future rests with you. Flynn must be found if we are to have any hope for the future. We have seen that an ISO survivalist called Gibson escorted Flynn from the city, but was arrested shortly thereafter. This Gibson appears to have been brought to the game grid. Locate him and learn the user's whereabouts. You must succeed. Only Flynn can deliver us from Clue.
By order of Clue, you will halt program.
Thank you. Ooh, Dimper, Dimper. You're looking a little flustered.
Hey, oh, don't mind him. He's just grouchy.
Hey, I know you. From Zeus's bar. Yeah, I heard you and your friend talking about Flynn. You're looking for him, aren't you? Don't answer. I see it on your face. Well, I'm your program. Assuming you can take care of one small detail. Can you get me out of here? Hey, do me a favor, would you? See the button? The flashing one? Just hit that, all right? Hey, thanks. Now grab my hand. Oh, great. I just need you to cover for me for a while. Oh, and I'd avoid the big guy. I think I put him in a bad mood.
The game has changed, but worry not. The rules are simple. Win and survive. My fellow programmers, as you are all undoubtedly aware, the grid is being ravaged by the Abraxas virus. What you may not know is that Abraxas stemmed from the evolution of an ISO.
Kevin Flynn of this discovery. He denied it. He claimed that an ISO wouldn't do this. But the unfortunate reality is that Flynn has no more insight as to what an ISO would or wouldn't do than any of us.
Since the ISO's first intrusion into our system, I have opposed their presence. They possess no directives, no purpose.
They represent uncertainty and risk, far from our goal of perfection. And now, with the onset of this Abraxas, we see exactly to what degree.
Must eliminate the virus, of course, but that is only the beginning.
We must prevent it from spreading. Flynn refuses to accept this hard truth. Instead, he would have us suffer this pestilence again in order to protect his precious ISOs. But he will never learn this truth. It is my sad duty to inform you that our users has abandoned us. Flynn has left the grid.
I know. Dispirited. But comfort yourselves with this knowledge. I shall protect us from this simmering ISO menace. At this very moment, steps are being taken.
Steps that will secure our system. Secure it for those who belong. For we who have a purpose. Basics? There is nothing basic about us.
Shall be known from now on. Today, we are basics no more!
This is gonna hurt a lot.
I miss anything good? Hey, no hard feelings, right? I would have told you the plan, but I was in a bit of a hurry. After I overheard you and the girl laying your story on Zeus, I had to check it out myself. You were misinformed. Flynn wasn't dead, so I got him to safety. Yeah, you could thank me later.
There she is, the Bostrom colony. Ugh, the last truly free society on the grid.
I had some friends bring Flynn here, far from prying eyes and pernicious programs. I'll drop you at the door, then I gotta ditch this thing. Make yourself at home until I get back. Hey, what's mine is yours.
Those friends I told you about, not so friendly anymore. They were infected by the virus. I had to put them down. Get up here now! You gotta help me find Flynn. I'm not losing him. My friends aren't dying for nothing, and neither am I.
Go, where's Flynn? Really? Now I gotta deal with this?
Welcome it! It's easier that way.
Run!
Go on! Scatter! Scurry from me like the bugs you are! I love when you resist. Makes the infection so much sweeter.
Coming down hard. Get moving!
stall it. Do whatever you can. Just buy us some time. Flint! If he left that, things probably didn't go well.
We should get back to Arza. Radia will know what happened. She'll know what to do.
Might as well take it. He'd want a friend to have it.
Head for the canyon pass. It's the fastest way to the outlands. From there, it'll be a straight shot to Arza. I'll go left, you go right. It's gonna be bumpy. Think you can handle it?
I don't answer. You don't have a choice.
Thank you. waiting for? Hit me!
ISO enclave before we could prepare. It was brutal. It was a purge. I know Radia told me to, but I shouldn't have stayed hidden. Maybe I could have helped. No. I have to trust she had her reasons.
Do what you're here to do.
Oh, we'll get to that. But first, tell me how it felt. The loss of every other ISO on the grid. Could you feel it?
You're not capable of understanding.
Enough of this.
Don't be afraid, Radia. I wasn't.
Jalen? Is that you?
Jalen is gone. It's Abraxas now.
The accident. You didn't kill him, Clue. You changed him. What did you do?
I simply brought out his true self.
Jalen, what happened?
It doesn't matter. This is what I am now. And what you will be.
A disease, in case you aren't following. Like all ISOs, it just takes a little encouragement to bring it out.
That abomination is not Jalen. It's not an ISO. It's a perversion you created.
Name-calling? Really? That's how you want to go out?
Goodbye, Radia.
Whoa! Moving on. Level the place.
I can't hide anymore. Clue has to be held accountable. For Radia, for everyone. Either help me or step aside. Fine.
It's time.
Hey, you there? Welcome back, my friend. Thought I'd lost you there for a while. But you're looking good now. If I'd only gotten out, I could have programmed you some help. Maybe avoided all this. I knew Clue had flaws, but genocide, man? The ISOs were a miracle. Why couldn't he see it? Why couldn't I show him? Before I pulled you out of the city, I saw your friend Quora sneaking aboard Clue's warship. I need you to help her. She's special, more special than you know. Our last hope. If anything happens to her, the dream is dead. Clue wins, and this system is lost forever. I know you've done a lot, but I need one more favor. And with the whole grid after you, it's not going to be easy. But you gotta get her back to me in one piece. I modified your disc while you were out. Those virus shards you had gave me an idea. The fight should be a touch more even now. Good luck. I wish I could say you won't need it, but man, I can't lie to you. You're gonna need some breaks falling your way. Hopefully they will.
Thank you.
Sabotage is not polite.
After what you did, I wasn't worried about manners.
What I did was fix a problem in my system. Most seem to appreciate my gift. Why not you?
Because I know the truth. I saw what you did to Radia, to Flynn, and Tron. I saw everything.
Really? I thought I was being discreet.
I'll make sure everyone knows what happened.
That's going to be tough. Why is he still here? Nobody's killed him yet? Take care of this. You've got nowhere to run, pal. It's over.
Keep moving! You're too fast for them!
You know you're gonna lose, right? It's pretty much a lock with the whole insurmountable odds thing. Get in there! You just don't know when to quit, do you, Monitor? Don't know when you're beat!
Take a good look, Clue. That's real courage in action. Come on, Monitor! Keep fighting!
I'd like you a lot more without a voice box. By continuing to be alive, Monitor.
Go, Monitor! Cube those glitches!
Why haven't you bit brains de-rezzed him yet? You're supposed to be elite!
See, Clue? We can and we will resist. You can't keep us down.
Will you shut up already? Such a plucky spirit! Such a waste!
Future was robbed of me, and now I will take yours!
He's got some rage in there, no? Goodbye, program! Looks like you're on his bad side, Monitor. Not an enviable place to be.
Welcome.
created you for, Virus! Fragment that damn glitch already!
I wandered through the Outlands, losing power. Finally, I just lay down and waited for the end to come. But just when everything was going dark, standing above me was the Creator.
Come with me, Quara.
He saved me. They both saved me.